nice short noise wherever you are. Don't hold any pace. That try is like all of the people say, the greatest try that was ever scored and still is to this day. And what makes it a try beyond compare? It was so hard to run in them tiny shorts they had to wear. I said that try, it was just 22 seconds long. Cliff Morgan, he said it was something special and he was never wrong. But it may never have happened at all. If Phil Bennett hadn't missed the ball when he got the ball, 'cause it went from Bennett to Williams to Pulley to Dawes to David and Quinnell. Then he goes and gives a forward pass. Oh, f*** yeah. But the referee, he's missed it. He's a Welsh man in disguise. And Gareth Edwards goes over the line in front of 100,000 eyes. I said that try, I tell you, I can't deny it. But when Benny started sidestepping, who thought that three All Blacks would buy it? And at 4 minutes in, half the crowd was still queuing outside. So if some tosser says they were there, then they probably lied. 'Cause it went from Bennett to Williams to Bullitt to Dawes to David and Quinnell. Then he looks around for a teammate to pass to, but his plan goes to hell. 'Cause he tries to offload to John Bevan outside, but wait, this is on. Gareth Edwards nicks it in front of his eyes. What a greedy son, I said that try. And that team, their legacy lives on. We honor those who are here in the room, and we toast those who have gone. And we thank them for the part they have played in rugby's greatest ever moment. 50 years to the very day. Thank you so much, folks. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Welsh Comedian Rod Woodward.